You are given 48 cells, each of EMF 2 volt and internal resistance 1 ohm. How will you connect them all so that the current through an external resistance of 3 ohm is maximum? Now, we have to use 48 cells. You can connect them either series or parallel. Each has internal resistance 1 ohm and we have to send the current through 3 ohm and this should be maximum. Current through the circuit is maximum when external resistance is equal to total internal resistance. So if I take any simple circuit, say I is equal to E by capital R plus small r, a simple circuit with a cell and a resistance. So current I is given by E by R plus R. I maximum when capital R is equal to small r. This is the condition to observe the maximum current through the given circuit. Now here we have to use 48 cells. So let us imagine a mixed grouping. A battery consisting of number of cells, let us say n cells are connected in series, each row EMF is E, R EMF is E, internal resistance R. Like that we have m rows. So this is what we call a mixed grouping. This battery tries to send current through external resistance R. So imagine M rows are present. Each row contains M cells and there are M rows. So total number of cells we are using is NM. Now, what is the current through this circuit? What is the value of I? Already we know this equation. Total EMF divided by total resistance N by M into small r. I is I maximum when capital R is equal to N by M into small r. So if I substitute the equations here, small r is 1 ohm and capital R is 3 ohms. So 3 is equal to N by M into 1 or N by M is equal to 3 is to 1 and N into M is equal to the given number 48 cells. So N by M is 3 by 1 and N into M is 48. So if I take N by M as 12 by 4. 12 by 4 is 3 is to 1 and 12 into 4 is 48. That means there must be N 12 and M is 4. 4 rows must present and each row must contain 12 in series. Then this combination will send maximum current through the given external resistance.